So Travis Scott may actually be dropping Utopia on June 23rd. This comes after the June confirmation by Epic Records, Mike Dean's posts and deletes, and the Utopia hard drive being spotted. Back when Travis Scott dropped the 2-pack entitled Dystopia, there's a date on it and it reads June 23rd. Now, this is extra believable as June 23rd falls on a Friday. But what do you think?